Onto a tragic scene where a van hit and killed a 15-year-old on a bicycle. Video shows that a van stopped in the middle of the road there on the 1500 block of Pines Boulevard. Police say that the driver was getting ready to turn out of the West Fork Plaza onto Pines Boulevard when she hit the boy who was riding on the sidewalk. A witness taking this video showing police removing that young man's bicycle.